With parents and students on high alert here locally, we've seen two incidents involving guns on campus. One student arrested with a handgun at Flower Mound Marcus High School. Another was arrested at Plano West. In both cases, police do not believe students were in danger.